Cannot believe it，已经是第四天了，假期过得好快呀，并且今天下雨了，下雨天正好是探访山洞的好时候。Branson 是海象地貌，有很多的 limestone caves。我们今天到的这个地方叫做 Talking Rocks Cavern。我们到的时候，雨已经停了。这个山洞周围的风景还是很美的，它的商店简直就是一个矿石的博物馆，大家可以看到很多很多种矿石，非常晶莹剔透，非常的漂亮。甚至在它的商店里还有小山洞。从他的商店的窗户向外望去，外面都笼着一层雾气，像一层轻纱，更增添了一种朦胧美。我们的 tour guide 是一个非常能说会道的小伙子。
They found a rabbit. They chased it down, but it escaped them into what they assumed to be was a little rabbit hole. They went up to that hole, took a peek in, and thought they might be able to move some rocks and still crawl in and catch that rabbit. They moved the rocks, but before going in, they realized they couldn't see the bottom. They had no idea how deep that hole was. It could have been really deep, and that kind of hurt them. They decided to go ahead and just leave it alone. Now, that was extremely smart. If they had gone in that rabbit hole, they would have actually fallen over 100 feet to the bottom of our cave. Not a fun fall, right? Now, although they didn't go in there, the rabbit did, and let's just say it didn't really have a fun time. So we do have some bones that we found. Way down the staircase here. If you guys want to try to see a salamander, there's what we call a western slimy. They are black, little white spots. It should be hiding on the wall up to the right. You guys got a phone light, you probably be able to see it pretty easy. Good going.
墙上挂着一些照片，还摆着一些食物，主要是让大家看一看这个 cave 的历史。过了这扇门，就别有洞天了。地上非常的湿滑，并且这个洞很深，大家可以看到我拍摄的时候有多艰难。在这个洞里，让人觉得恍若隔世，有亿万年形成的钟乳石。我们好像在和时间对话，这个像不像一个 angel？ 这有大片大片的，像天使的翅膀一样的钟乳石。据说这是离我们现今年代最近的钟乳石了。在这暗无天日的山洞里，居然有小鱼在活动，很 amazing 吧？这个 tour 我最喜欢的是两点，第一点 是当 tour guide 把灯关掉的时候，山洞里是真的很黑，那是一种真的伸手不见五指的黑。还有一点就是，当我们大家在山洞里惊声尖叫的时候，一直回响不绝。从地下到地上简直是两个世界。在山洞的后面有一个 natural trail， 非常的漂亮。在 trail 的尽头有一个 tower， 从 tower 的上面去看四周简直是让人心旷神怡。